Buenas a todos y bienvenidos a otro episodio más de Final Fantasy X-2 remasterizado en HD para PlayStation 4. Y si recordamos, terminamos la misión ya de ayudar a los Albed, guardamos en el punto de control y me imagino que iremos a otro lado a ver qué nos dicen.
You said you play Blitzball? You know, you should go to Luca. Someone might know who you are, or you might find someone you recognize.
Luca?
Okay, leave it to me. I'll get you to Luca. Promise. You'd rather stay here? Okay, I'll go tell the others. Wait here. Oh. And one thing. Don't tell anyone you're from Xanarkand, okay? Yevon says it's a holy place. You might upset someone.
Oh, My Xanarkand? Some kind of holy place? Yeah, right, I thought. Since when? Yevon? Sin? Luca? I thought Sin just took me to a faraway place, that I can go back in a day or two. But 1,000 years into the future? No way!
Y apareció Sin y a tomar por culo. No hay más. ¿Quiere guardar la partida? No. No, porque hace poco que hemos guardado.
Blitzball!
Hey, you okay?
Hey!
Bien, pues ahora nos llevan directamente hacia otro sitio llamado Beside, creo que es, si no recuerdo mal. Nos ha atacado Sin cuando estábamos con Riku y nos ha llevado hasta aquí. Y voy a investigar un poquito a ver si había algún cofre o demás, pero veo que no hay nada en este lado. Voy a ver un poquito para atrás a ver si hay algo. Es que hay que investigar. dos antídotos que nos vienen muy bien. Y esto ya es playa, lo cual no va a haber nada. No puede bucear. Ah, sí. Aquí hay otro cofre. Símbolo de la luna. Y por aquí ya no podemos ir. Así que vamos a vernos con otro de los personajes que va a estar en este Final Fantasy X.
Yo. Hiya.
You wanna try that move one more time?
Finally. Things were starting to look up.
Who you play for?
The Zanarkin Abes.
What team you say again?
I meant, forget that. I got too close to Sin, and my head's all foggy like. So I don't know where this place is, or even where I came from.
Sin's toxin got to you. But you're still alive. Praise be to Yevon. All right, back to practice.
I'm Waka, coach and captain of the Besaid Aurochs, brother. What? You hungry? Okay, back to the village. I'll get you something.
Pues ahí le tenemos, Waka de los Besaid Aurochs.
I felt like I could trust this Waka, so I just had to ask. It's true Zanarkin was destroyed, right? 1,000 years ago? So it's just a big pile of rubble now, isn't it?
Long time ago, there were a whole lot of cities in Spira. Big cities with machina, machines to run them. People played all day and let the machina do the work. And then, well, take a look. Sin came and destroyed the machina cities. And Zanarkand came along with him. Yeah, that was about 1,000 years ago. Just like you said. If you ask me, Sin's our punishment for letting things get out of hand. What gets me, though, is we gotta suffer because of what some goofballs did way back when. Of course, we must always repent for our sins. That's important. It's just that it's hard to keep at it sometimes, you know?
It was just as Riku said. Waka and Riku couldn't both be lying. Why would they?
But you from the Zanarkand Abes, that was a good one, huh? Hey, I'm not saying that team never existed, yeah? But you gotta figure, a team living in luxury like that be pretty soft, eh?
I appreciated the fact that Waka was trying to cheer me up. But at that time, all I could think about was everything that happened to me, all this, started with Sin. Maybe if I could find Sin one more time, I could go home. For now, I'd just live life until that time came. No more worrying about where or when I was. Sure, it was hard not to think of home, but I started to feel better already. A little better, maybe.
Punto de guardado, que no lo voy a usar todavía. No, porque es un rollo.
Hey, it's this way.
¿Y si quiero por aquí? Ah, por aquí no me dejan, vale. A ver. El pueblo.
big idea.
Venga, Waka. También nos han comentado ahora mismo ya cómo se llama el mundo se llama Spira, ¿vale? Y entre medias nos pegamos contra pirañas. Nosotros igual, claro, estamos tan pendientes de la historia, se nos pira que tenemos que combatir. Pirañas A, pirañas B y pirañas C. Piraña B solo hay una. Pues voy a ir por la B. Ahí está, fuera. Waka, a ver qué ataques tiene. Técnica, ataque niebla, ciega a un rival durante 3 turnos. Pues vas a cegar a la. Ah, que la has matado. Nah, no vas a hacer el turbo contra estos. Venga, vaya, mátalos. No, pues un ataque de estos tuyo, venga. ¡A Waka! Ahí está, con la bola de Blitzball. Ahí está. Nos dan esfera de vigor y esfera de magia. Con la de vigor era con la que podía subir esto. Sí, con la de vigor. Un punto de defensa física más. Perfecto. ¿Vuelves al menú? Sí. Venga para allá. Lo dicho, el mundo se llama Spira y todo ha comenzado por culpa de Shin. Y poco más sabemos de la historia. Como os he dicho en anteriores episodios, yo no os voy a desvelar más historia. Ya lo iremos viendo con el tiempo. Nosotros, el B es uno y voy a atacar para antes de que ataque Waka. Perfecto. Ahí va ahí. Waka ataca el A, que lo puede matar. Bien. El C ataca a Waka. Nosotros al C. Y Waka al C, ya está. Ahí está. Y la música de victoria. Me encanta. Esfera de habilidad, de vigor y de agilidad, vale. Hablando un poco de la serie, ¿vale? Dos antídotos. La serie va a ser larga, no, súper larga, ¿vale? Voy a grabar todo. Todo lo que es todo. O sea, en cada episodio va a durar 20, 25 minutos. No lo sé, depende de lo que me vaya apeteciendo. Vamos a atacar al C primero. Y va a durar bastante, yo creo, la serie. Vale, si os gusta Final Fantasy, esta va a ser vuestra serie, seguro. Que me dejes de comer, tú. Y lo dicho, es Final Fantasy, ¿sabéis cuánto puede durar esta serie? Y voy a grabar todo, fijaos, no llevamos prácticamente nada de historia. Lo poco que nos han podido contar. Y entre combate y combate y cosas que van... ¿No me vas a ver por debajo? Pues entonces no puedo ver el cofre. Acabamos de llegar a la playa y... Si es llegar a la playa y llegar a la ciudad... Ya casi es un episodio.
Let me go.
Got a favor to ask you.
You want me on your team, right?
Hmm? A major Blitz tournament's coming up. All the teams in Spira will be there. It's so huge, I'm sure someone there will recognize you. Then you can go back to your old team, right? It'll be fun. What do you say, huh? Come on, come on.
Sure thing.
Dude, our team is gonna rock, eh?
I thought then that Blitzball and Sin were the only two things that Spira and Zanarkand had in common. I wasn't too far off either.
This is where I was born. I started Blitz when I was 5. I joined the Aurochs at 13, 10 years ago. 10 years, and we never won a game. Well, after last year's tournament, I quit. Time seemed right. So, after quitting, I got this new job, yeah? But every time my mind wandered, I thought about the game.
10 years without a single win will do that.
My first match last year was my big chance. But something else was on my mind. I couldn't focus.
Nice excuse.
Hey!
So, you want to win the next tournament? Go out with a bang. So, what's our goal?
I don't care how we do. Long as we play our best. If we give it our all, I can walk away happy.
No. If I say, what's our goal, you say, victory! When you play in a blitzball tournament, you play to win.
Victory? You're serious?
Madre mía, pues qué malos. 10 años sin ganar un partido. Joder. Eso debe ser muy malo, ¿eh? Ahí los Beside Auroch.
Ah, the one from the sea.
Be on guard. There are fiends on the road today.
After surviving your run-in with Sin, it would be a shame if something happened now.
Who are they?
Luzu and Gata, Crusaders.
Huh? Crews of what?
What? You forgot that too? Hey, sorry. Don't worry about it. I'll help you out.
Cool. In return, come tournament time, I'll make sure we take the cup.
Cool. About the Crusaders, you can ask them yourself. They got a lodge in a village.
Vale, antes de seguir me gustaría ver un objeto que nos han dado. Símbolo de la luna. Símbolo de forma de luna. Algo tiene que ver, no lo sé. Lo miraré. Ay, sigamos, no hay más. Al poblado, venga.
Besaid Village.
They got any food there?
We'll get you something over there later. Take a look around first. Let's see. The Crusaders' lodge is over yonder. Luzu and Gata are usually there. All right. Over here.
Huh? What's up?
You do remember the prayer, right?
La he olvidado. Sé cuál es lo de las manos, pero ahora mismo no.
I didn't know it in the first place, to tell the truth.
Man, that's like the basics of the basics. All right, I'll show you. Go ahead, you try. Okay, now, go present yourself to the temple summoner.
Any blitzball player would know that prayer. It was the blitzball sign for victory.
No empujes, vieja. Vale, pues, iba a decir, ¿estos son cofres? Sí, esto es un cofre. Cola de Fénix. Vale, pues una vez llegado al pueblo de Besaid, ¿vale? Vamos a dejar aquí el episodio. Espero que os haya gustado. Y si queréis ver qué pasa en todo el pueblo de Besaid, nos vemos en la próxima. Adiós.